Jared Lintner of Arroyo Grande fishes for a living, but it hasn't always been that way. The angler, now in the Major League Fishing Bass Pro Tour, was delivering milk when he turned professional back in 2005. After winning the 2005 Western Open at Clear Lake in Lakeport, California, Lintner had the ability to turn pro. At the time, he was still delivering milk for his dad's company and continued to do so. From 2005 to 2010, busy doesn't begin to describe his schedule.
I would go to a tournament, fish that event, jump on a plane, come home, jump in the milk truck, and work until the next tournament. I had to make a decision, and I'd much rather get up early and go fishing, go to the lake, than jump in a milk truck when it's cold and nasty.
Lintner now spends the majority of the year on the road fishing in tournaments and at events for his sponsors. The lifestyle is hectic, but it's something he says he wouldn't change.
I wouldn't trade it for anything. I mean, my kids have got to experience a lot of cool stuff, you know, traveling with me all this time, met a lot of great people. Different side of life, there's a big one.
It hasn't all been sunshine and rainbows for the 46-year-old since turning pro full-time.
The milk business, every 2 weeks I got a check, right? You have a consistent income. When you go to this side of it, especially younger in my career, there was times if they didn't bite, you couldn't pay your mortgage, you know, or you couldn't pay the light bill. So that was a whole different dynamic.
Lintner has two professional wins, including the 2018 Bass Pro Shops Bassmaster Opens Championship. He also placed 18th in the 2019 Bass Pro Tour. He's done well for himself fishing, but he wants to put all the misnomers coinciding with his profession aside.
I hear it a lot. Dude, so man, you got the greatest job, which it is. I'm not complaining. But the big thing is, you know, you grab some cold beverages and you go out to the lake and you're always in the beautiful sun and you just catch all these fish and you're just relaxing. Fishing is relaxing, but when you're counting on it to pay your bills, it can get stressful.
With that being said, the phrase, love what you do and you'll never work a day in your life, could be Lintner's motto.
I'd much rather do this than anything else. It's the whole process, you know, getting up and getting the boat ready and getting out to the lake. And you have all these expectations like, you know, am I going to catch a big one? Are they not going to bite? I mean, there's so many elements that you can't control. And as far as the possibility, the sky's the limit.
Jared Lintner, putting the Central Coast on the bass fishing map since 2005.